Guitar soon became very fashionable throughout Europe and the Americas. In 1950, Iradier traveled to Paris, where he met personalities like Rossini and Paulina Garcia Villarreal.